then simu ya nani ya Damai ikaingia. Wakati simu ya Damai iliingia, niliambia hawa tunyamaze, nani amepiga simu. Okay, sasa tukaanza kuwa the messages are out there. Sisi tukaongea, and I was loud.
Why did you decide to keep the, to have a voice? Why did you decide to have it on speaker?
Thutha wa leaked audio iria irakorirwe gi trend muthenya waira na jira nene riu wairimo nie yumiritie na akaria kana agatheria ndetweno akiaria arauga ni aracereirwo ni arata ake eri na mwatron wa JCM ahorathi muwe arekerire loudspeaker amu arathire na mbere kuruta mawira make. Wairimo, ni arauga ati dana menya murata uyu umwe agiuka kurekoda conversation ino. Ni atuikire wa kuonania evidence kana conversation area mara akorirwo makiaria na murata uyu wake arauga niwe ara suspectire na uu niguo mara kiaragia. Ati hi, did you call me? Yes. So you came to my house and recorded my conversation with Dama. Why in the hell would you do that? Kiaka uga kwani kunaendaje? Irumwadhi na abere yaka mshokiria. Do you realize the damage it's caused? It reached Kiengei. Kiaka uga, I'm very sorry. Mbona uli record? That was a private conversation. Do you realize I can take some legal action on you, Wambui? What are you saying? I'm saying you hurt and violated my trust and Dama is devastated. I didn't record you for heavenly sake. Niwewe, can you at least take some responsibility before I go to T-Mobile and dig the truth? Wairimo, you are my friend. Nastaki tukosane. Mbona uli record a private conversation? How many people did you share with? Usiharibu trust manze, that was too low of you. I just shared with one friend. I will ask her. Ulishia na watu wangapi ama ni wewe ulitumia Kiengei? Please no, I can't. I need to figure out what to do, but I swear to God you'll be hearing from my lawyer. Please, Wairimo, I'm sorry. I had no intention to hurt your friendship with Dama. Tusiende huko, please. You know I don't have papers. Where? Yeah, you have caused a lot of damage. Wah? I'm deeply sorry. I don't care about your papers. I'll get you deported. I was not in my right mind. I'm so angry right now. Tusiende uko please. We, wacha tuende. Utajua hujui. How will I support my daughter in high school? Just forgive me, please. Shetani wewe, I don't care. Woman of God, forgive me. Please. Kutaka uga, woman of God, my, I'm frying and cooking you up. You will see the nasty side of me. You wait. Recording a private conversation is a criminal offense. You will be hearing from my attorney, Tamara Peterson. I'm done with this conversation. Kauga, we can talk later. I have to go to work, please. But if you want me to apologize to Dama, I can. With my lawyer, you will. Your apology won't make any difference. The damage has been done. Abere akauga, woi, please, kindly I beg, don't do me this. Nyoko menya wake maninu murogiyoyo. For heavenly sake, I can apologize to Dama and clear the mess. Doesn't matter. Aye kira to emoji to. Agithina abere akauga, if it was private, you would have told us to walk out of your house then. I want the truth. Ama utaenda kuisemea kotini. Really? After 15 years of friendship, what was the reason for recording? To gain what? Please, Wairimo, to a US, and I just thought that no one could share that to any of Dama's friends or Dama. Kwanini ni kuharibie na vile Dama alitusaidia surely? What? Amirori ino niyo conversation kana evidence ya Wairimo wake mani akoriru akirekereria. Oho, mwiretu wetuo Ogutu, kana mutumio wetuo Ogutu, ni adhire hari ogwe live na agituweka wago tag Wairimo, na Wairimo akiigira live. Na hau niho atuwekire wakwereza, uriakura adhire nabere. Na angĩkorwo ndũnona video ĩno, ndakũhoya you watch it up to the very end, ndũkariganĩrwo kũhutia like and subscribe button nĩgetha hĩndĩ ciothe twekĩra video you get notified.
Okay, so while when we were talking about this Korean whatever, then simu ya nani ya dama ikaingia. Wakati simu ya dama ikaingia, niliambia hawa shh, tunyamaze, nani amepiga simu. Okay, sasa tukaanza kuwa the messages are out there. Sisi tukaongea, tukaongea, and I was loud.
Why did you decide to keep the to have a voice? Why did you decide to have it on speaker instead of maybe with a headphone?
Because I was doing other things in the background. Nilikuwa nafanya watu wanasema, oh, that phone is very clear, so it doesn't look like you're chopping up anything. I cannot convince anybody anything at this point.
Yeah, your work right now is not even to convince.
I'm not going to convince anybody anything at this time. I'm not going to
talk and that's it. Yeah,
I'm not going to convince anybody at the only person I owe an explanation to is Dama.
Yes.
And the other people that are mentioned there.
Yes.
Those are the only ones who can call me niwapatie information.
Yes.
Okay? Lakini hawa watu wengine sina information yao.
Yes.
I can only come here and speak my truth, whether you want to take it or not. It's up to you. Hiyo ni yako. Sasa hiyo mimi siwezi kukusaidia. So, mimi tukaongea na Dama. Little did I know ati huyu one of the ladies there alikuwa na record. Okay? Na nilikuja nikakaa chini hapo, ndipo alieka simu yake chini, so I didn't notice nilikuwa na rekodiwa mimi. I didn't notice, I was so much drawn into the conversation that I wasn't even paying attention much. So na hiyo suri ikaisha, tukamaliza what we were doing na wamama wakaenda nyumbani. So this morning is when I got a call from of course Dama na Karango. Wakaniambia, hey, have you spoken to the bishop? Nikasema mimi sijaongea na yeye. Hey. Well, there's some stuff going out there, and of course so then when I heard about that stuff, remember there was 12 people in my house, the one that I thought did it, I called her direct. Hata sikupigia huyo mwingine.
Ulijua tu mwenye.
My, you know what, my instinct iliniambia ni huyo.
Yeah.
Ni huyo.
Okay, guys, hii lazima sasa niongee. Let me just say something. I know Wairimu is not gonna come live again. She's disappointed. Mimi sina haja ya kutrend. I am not interested in social. I have no social media interest. I am a businesswoman in New York City. So sina haja ya kutrend. Na sina haja na mtu ati nini, nimeambiwa ati nilikuwa nafanya hiyo live ndio ni trend. That's why inakuwa sabotage. Don't you know this is serious? Don't you know Wairimu Kimani is a prayerful woman? She's a woman of God. I don't care. I know amekosana na wengine, kuna watu hawampendi. Kwani hata mimi kuna watu wananichukia sana. There are people who hate me. So I'm not expecting all of you to love Wairimu. But hata Jesus himself, even when Jesus was on earth, Jesus was crucified. There are people who called him, they put him in between thieves. Yesu aliambiwa huyu ni mfalme wa Wayahudi, I don't know what, akatemewa mate, akadharauliwa. So it's okay. It's okay to hate Wairimu. It is okay to judge her. It is okay to call her names. But listen, you cannot just say that because kuna watu wamemchukia, I'm not supposed to come here and defend her. I'm not even defending her because I was in New York when this thing was happening. I was not in Seattle, Washington. Nilikuwa hapa kwangu. Na hii mambo ikifanyika mimi sikujua, lakini nimeipata, nimeipata kwa nini? Nimeipata kwa internet, na kama rafiki yake, badala mimi pia nichangie katika kumsema na talking about her, I decided I'm going to tag her on a post. So I did a post and I say, Wairimu Kimani, please, my friend, I respect you. You are way above this behavior. So can you please clear the air and tell people what is going on? And Wairimu, if you are watching me, come back, because now it seems like watu wameacha kunipigia simu. if you want to come back, you can come, but I don't want to put you again. Wairimu, I've put, and I want to apologize. I've put you in a very bad situation because I've put you out here utukanwe. My intention sio watu wa kutukane, Wairimu, my friend. I respect you so much, Wairimu. My intention was to clear this air and tell people who you are as a character witness. I am a character witness. Hata hapa US, kukiwa na kesi kotini, hata kama mtu ameua, kuna wenye wanaitaga wanaitwa character witnesses. You go there and witness that I know Wairimu. She's a woman of God. She's a upright citizen of the United States. Wairimu has a business, is a businesswoman. Wairimu is a church, she has a prayer closet. Wairimu is a woman of God. Wairimu is a chair of Goat Wives Association. Some people are saying that Wairimu ana support side chick. Mbona hamkumpatia chance akuje I explain hizo mambo zote? Mumeanza kumjudge. Wairimu, I know she supports. There is no way Wairimu will support a relationship ya mwanaume ameoa, and Wairimu will support the wife of the bishop, because Wairimu supports marriages. When she says goat wife, Wairimu is a married woman in a beautiful, beautiful home. She has beautiful kids and a husband that loves her so much. Wairimu is a stand-up citizen. I will not, muniambia nimejirusha. If you don't want to give me any business, keep your money. But I'm telling you the truth. I will stand with a fellow woman. I will stand with a fellow woman. Mimi nimeshapigiwa simu kwa gari tukiwa na mtu, rafiki yangu, na nikaacha simu ikiwa kwa speaker kwa sababu maybe ninaendesha gari, na conversation ikaendelea. Now that is a point where you tend to trust the people that you are with them in your midst. So tuseme tuko na wewe kwa gari yangu, na nipigiwe simu na a friend of mine, na aseme hizo mambo, tuseme dama alikuwa naongea, na simu imebaki kwa speaker. Sasa kazi yako, nani mbaya? Mwenye alirecord hii phone call, ama Wairimu mwenye aliacha simu yake kwa speaker? Wairimu anaweza kuwa amefanya makosa, na Wairimu hajasema hajafanya makosa. She has apologized. And she has apologized to the lady in question, Dama. She has even apologized to the bishop and his wife. All the people that were mentioned in the whole conversation. Wairimu amesema, I owe them an explanation. But I don't owe an explanation to the Tom, Dick and Harris of Facebook or TikTok or everywhere. Tuseme, mimi hata sasa leo nimeingilia mamushene za Facebook. Na kuna mtu amesema ati ninataka kutrend. Ninataka kutrend nini? What do I need to trend? My business is in New York. If I need to trend, let me trend within Manhattan, Brooklyn, Queens, Texas, Arizona, God knows where. I don't need to trend in Moshada or in Nyeri or Kagundo. I have no business in Kagundo. Hakuna mtu ninataka ni trend in Kenyan stupid gossips. No. If I want to trend, I want to trend in the USA. Si ati nataka kutrend huko. So please do not come with me with that BS ya kuniambia ati I want to trend. Ndiyo maana ninaongea juu ya hii maneno. Munataka niingie kwa gossip mill. You want me to be part of the gossip mill. I start gossiping Wairimu. Start tarnishing her name. Start saying she's this and that and that and that. Why? Because I am here for the truth and I'm standing with a woman of God. I will still be. Wait on God. Eh, Wairimu, if you want to come back, request, nitakuad. Kama kurudi, urudi. Mwenye alikuwa napiga simu ameacha. But even that lady, Dambuki, the reason she was calling was to tell us that Wairimu saved her life. In fact, alikuwa nataka kuja kutetea Wairimu, kuongea uzuri wa Wairimu. But she did it at the wrong time, the wrong whatever. That's why aliharibu hii live. Mbona saizi unaona live yangu inaenda bila shida? It was her who kept calling. Ona saizi, hakuna mtu anapiga. My life is going very well. So let me not digress. Let me go back to what I was trying to talk about. Whoever wanna say what I'm doing or why I'm doing this, you are not in my head. Nyinyi, you are not me. Amjui kwa nini nafanya hivi. Nafanya hivi na nimewaambia. I'm the one who can tell you why I'm doing this. I'm doing this because there is a woman of God whose name is being maligned. A woman, a goat wife. Me, I'm even divorced. I'm not even a goat wife. I was a goat wife, but I'm not. But I'm tetering a goat wife. Yeah, you've been... Okay, sawa sawa Wairimu. Ameambiwa nyamaze by her attorney. It's okay, mami. Nakuheshimu. So, this woman, her name is being maligned by people. Na mimi ninaamka internet kila siku naenda kusoma. Kama leo asubuhi, I was like, ama watu walifanya plan wakiwa na huyu ndio wa expose or maybe waharibia huyu mtu. But I've come to learn that Wairimu was not her intention. And let me tell you, if Wairimu was to destroy somebody's life, that would not be the way to do it. It is not the way to do it. It is not the way to do it. Wairimu akona series za watu wengi, including me. When I was going through my divorce, I used to confide in Wairimu. Wairimu anajua siri za watu wengi hii America. Angeamka saizi anze kuongea mambo ya watu. Si angekuwa saizi amekuwa tajiri kama anatafuta pesa kwa kumalign mtu. This is a mistake. Wacha tukubali makosa ilifanyika. Makosa ilifanyika, Wairimu akaongea na her friend Dama akiwa kwa speaker na mtu mwingine. Huyo ndio mnafaa kumuuliza what was her mission. Kwa sababu huyo mwenye alirecord hiyo phone call na ndiye alianza kutumia watu out there, whoever it was. I don't even know her, but I know there is a woman who recorded those phone calls and yeye ndiye alituma huko nje. Zikafikia watu. Zikasambaa kila mahali. So are we going to encourage cyberbullying? Are we going to encourage people to bully Wairimu because of a mistake that she did, which all of you must have done one time or the other? Uweze niambia ati kwa nyumba yako ukipigiwa simu unakuwaga tu, mimi kwanza simu yangu naikaga speaker ndio nisikie vile watu wanasema. So kuweka simu kwa speaker, kuweka simu kwa speaker does not mean ati amefanya makosa kubwa sana. The only makosa alifanya is she trusted the wrong people. She trusted the wrong people. She invited the wrong people into her own house. Na mimi hata ukiniambia naongea uongo ni sawa. Mimi sasa nadanganya nipate nini? Mimi kwanza I'm recuperating. I just had surgery on Wednesday. Mimi hata ni mgonjwa hapa. I'm on 2 weeks bed rest and that's why I have so much time here ya kuongea mshene mingi.